is crowned unto the servant of God, Seraphim, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.